What's up, guys? It's Matt and Johnny from Natty Nation, and we're here to play some Tony Hawk Curve Around. Johnny, are you ready to play this game?
I do. I'm ready to play. I've been playing a lot on Tony Hawk, so let's get into it.
Yeah, Tony Hawk 5 just came out. That's okay game, I guess.
Yeah, my still favorite game is American Wasteland. We'll bring that to you guys later on, but right now, let's play some Proving Ground.
Proving? Is it? What is it?
I'm pretty sure it's Proving Ground.
We'll look it up later. Anyway, don't mind that. Hello. Okay.
Hard game.
Alright, we should create a new one, I'm guessing.
Let's do it.
Alright. What do you want the name to be?
Be creative about it.
Creative? It is my middle name. Just gotta close my eyes and pick the first letter. That six. That six. do that one. Six. Oh. Oh, why is there space? Goper. See, Johnny? This is what creativity gets us. This is Goper.
Perfect. Let's start it.
Alright. That was excellent speed reading. If I do this,
I'm just glad to say this.
So, who do you think out of the two of us is the better pronounced player? And don't be like, oh, well, I'm the best because I'm better, but no.
I mean, that is a valid reason, but I think we're both equally skilled in games.
Oh, dude, we are skilled to the bone. Okay, let's X. Do you want to pick a randomizer?
Just randomize it.
Okay.
Let's see what we get.
First pick, we get, oh, God.
Okay.
This guy looks like he sells some hardcore drugs. Anyway, we don't want that guy. We want to set a good mix. All right. So, speaking of good messages.
He looks like a guy you hang out with.
Play a little skee ball with, you know what I'm saying? Local.
Yep. Yeah.
What's his name gonna be?
Dr. Gooper?
It can be if you want to be. Four?
His name is Jose.
No, Johnny, come on. Go.
Beautiful.
Excellent. Hometown.
He's from the net.
Not a lot. Guys,
it's just the name of our city, the name of our channel, but you get it. A little brain fart.
Hey, it happens to the worst. That's a... Could be such a good one. Goofy. Face. Oh, dude.
What?
What? Don't worry about it. I think it's the same face, just repeated. It's not something you can just do.
Trade number 1 through 10.
I picked 7.
Alright, so pick 7, let's go. There we go.
Sweet, that's the face we really started out.
Here we go.
Oh, God.
It's like an off-brand Incredible Hulk.
Let's make the Martian Manhunter. The best. Yep.
Nailed it.
Oh, dude, he's the Grimace from that old Ronald McDonald cartoon.
So what do you do? Not too, that successful, huh?
In fact,
I know who Grimace is.
Well, then don't sit there.
It's like the Hamburglar.
No. He's the one with the hat. That looks like...
Yeah, he's gonna steal all the
Off-brand burgers. Zorro. Off-brand Zorro.
Right, let's get this.
He's gonna be Grimace. That's just gonna be him. Oh, dude, eyes gotta match. Red tongue.
Oh, God. He looks possessed.
He looks so satanic. I'm okay with it. Okay. All right.
Okay. $200 cash money.
Well, then. Bam, and now we're starting. So I heard a lot of good comments and bad comments. Some people said they don't like the whole
a skateboard
approach
is more
of, hey, you gotta start
it can be the thing that
learning
takes
all
you
these tricks.
And I'm
so
not just talking about a destination. Long. Skating can change your life.
Tutorials
it all depends
yeah,
on
the choices.
Yeah,
but the tutorial doesn't need to be 17
hardcore
hours
guys skate
long
for one person only, themselves.
Like, they don't need like hey, do that.
They skate till it hurts, and then they skate some more. And if someone gets in their way,
I don't need to see that shit. I don't skate. Get out of here. I like our skull and cross.
Hey, man. East Coast. You gotta love it.
Yep.
The way I hear it, Mickey
talk to Rube to rig up some stuff to
see. Who you want to be and
talk
what
to Bosco to do some more.
There are some great locals and pros here that can give you a good lead on your choices. Good luck, bro. Just remember,
talk
each
to Spencer
you
about skating for
a part of who you are.
Career.
Wow.
I know. I read that wrong. I was like, what did that say?
We'll let everyone know right now that Matt is starting off on this.
The best.
Yeah, right.
You can't
see,
it,
my
I
mad
just
skating skills. Like, yeah. I'll show you guys later.
Oh, hey, man.
$10.
I mean, it's a long ghetto, dude. But we need action.
For better. Jeff King. Yeah, but he's trying to keep the dirt.
Hey, man, he's on the grind pipe while he almost hits the
shit. The dirt, though. He's going to lose. He's going to lose.
That's a part of why he almost ate shit.
Don't shred.
He looks like he's doing it.
Oh, yeah, check it out. Build a kicker to launch over this abandoned car. I'll record you when you air over it.
Oh, dude, will you? We're gonna see how good this cameraman is.
Jeff King is gonna love this! Hey, build another kicker to hit this one too!
So, this game, it pretty much shows you like a different variety of things that like a different skater would go through. Oh, well,
that's why I like these kind of games versus the pro skaters. You just kind of just already, you're picking a pro and you're just gonna go do challenges. Stuff like this, like American Wasteland Underground, Proving Ground. You kind of build up and make your own guy and kind of grow or become whatever it is you want to become. Let's see if we can hit this.
Nice!
Easy F pop.
Our video's up on Jeff King.
What's your favorite kind of pop?
What's wrong with that?
Apple! Obviously. Obviously. I don't know. Oh yeah. Yeah. Oh,
nice. You ate. There you go.
Woo!
Your first bail. Oh, your second bail.
I just knocked down an old lady on the stairs. Don't worry about that. We're gonna talk to Bosco.
Nice lady.
We gotta talk to Bosco. I don't have time to
talk to him. Guys.
Hey, look. It's yeah, one guy.
Yo, man, check this out.
Oh, he's too good.
Oh, dude, it looks like me like 2 seconds ago, except I was going up the steps.
Oh, my leg.
Oh, my leg. Oh, the best part of it. Nope. Bam.
That was really good.
What the f-
if only skating was real. Just freeze in midair and do a trick.
Oh, I did not do that.
Oh,
this whole concept is very fidgety. Floppy. Man, that's 500 points. That don't mean a thing.
Right. Doesn't really mean anything. Unless you're trying to go for a big combo, but that's the challenge.
Good job. Yeah, my teacher's clapping for me. What a shocker.
I'm gonna get a gold star after this.
I like how we have, like, does it look like a sock in our back pocket, but it looks like a tie?
A do-rag. Bandana.
Why did they do that? Bandana.
Just in case, you never know when you need a bandana.
That was pretty impressive. Rob a
bank in the 1900s. Oh, whoa, I forgot. I thought they were still training you.
That's pretty potent.
Thank you, Johnny, for clapping. I really appreciate it. What? It's a land 2,000. I land 2,000.
Your reverb got to the 1,000. Yeah.
And plus it all did. Can't. Yeah.
Nice one. That was.
That was.
You got a whopping $10 for doing that. Woohoo!
Yeah, $10 back that day at this game. Wow. Johnny Blake.
If only this was real. This guy'd go.
Oh boy!
If he'd landed that, that'd been so pretty.
He would have died. Up this guy. Watch it, ready? Oh, this guy. Oh, missed him. Missed him again. There he is.
Hardcore epic episode.
Mike V's epic mixtape is on fire.
Your mind. Feeling.
Jump from this past this lot.
Right. His name is Gopper. Cooper Gopper.
Take a picture.
Awesome. Use your aggro kick. Jump from this line. Past this line.
Oh, did not land.
Do it again or I sock you up.
Yeah. Bonus.
Okay. Use your aggro kick to jump from this. Do a kick.
Oh my god. I even put a little spin on it.
Perfect.
You cannot see what he looks like when he's walking. Well, is that bad?
Dark purple.
Hey man, come find
don't
me.
Don't judge people by the color of their skin. Yeah. Judge them on their personality.
And so that's in act. The Simpsons.
And the way they act in different kinds of crap.
Yeah, the other guy popped out in the helmet.
Come on. But he could die. Sticking with this guy, am I right? Right?
Tony Hawk just sitting there giving you advice.
Yeah, why wouldn't he punch me in the face for being purple and have to say Tiny Gavin?
What skating with was an up and comer.
Yeah?
Sounds like you can do it all. These markers are skill challenges.
Can't skate.
The first marker tells you what trick to do. Jump, then grind before the marker to start the challenge. keep your balance the noise to this marker for AM ranking. If you can keep
you don't do cutscenes very well, do you?
I can't handle cutscenes, Johnny. Especially when I know what I'm doing. Oh, now it lets me skip it. Now skip that movie. Oh, I'm going pro.
Way to grind. Maybe back here we'll do some more.
What is AM?
I'm coming, bitch.
Copper with us.
Here's another skill challenge.
But you are home.
The first marker tells you what trick to do.
I don't want to go home.
Manual on the ground through the marker to start the challenge.
You know, it sounds like you're
keep your balance to this marker for an AM ranking.
Yeah.
If you can keep stay on the for a sick ranking, make it. Here's a tip. See how
One of that times you get bite me. Oh god. Yep. Like when I actually need to watch the
manual skills.
As you
back here, we'll do some
meet
more.
Me back here, we'll do some more.
Woo, $20.
I like that Tony Hawk is paying me $20 for that simple trick.
Tony Hawk can afford a hell of more to give you, but he's like, you know what? I'll slide you a 20.
Grinds. These icons show photo challenge spots.
Oh, boy.
If you keep hanging with the pros, your skating will progress and your skills will increase.
Magazines
are always looking for photos of skilled skaters. Look for photo challenges to show off your stuff, earn cash, and upgrade your abilities.
Alright.
Go up to the camera icon to start the goal. Try it! Alright, here's our photo spot.
Yeah, try not to randomly set to a bunch of people to take a picture.
Yeah, and why are they not swarming Tony Hawk, and why is there two people on
the roof? Placed here with the target on the trick's
ladies on the roof,
they can try to take your picture.
They could get hurt.
You'll see yourself from the camera.
Or they're in a photo bomb.
Do the trick and take a picture when you're in the target to beat the challenge.
You know who probably did that?
Probably
here's a tip. Jump off this to get high enough to grind the roof.
No. Yeah. Oh, I got a fish one.
Nice. Remember to look for
hashtag
things to jump off to get up to the highlights.
Put that on Twitter. Oh, wait. Wasn't a thing back when this game was made.
Meet me back here to learn some more.
Put on MySpace. That's a blast in the past.
Oh, skill points. 40 skill points.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Tony Hawk is randomly sitting there again. How you doing?
Johnny, he's been here for like...
Like I said before, keep hanging with
this guy's lucky he's in his
city. Will continue to grow. As you learn new skills, companies making videos will take notice and you'll gain new film challenges.
Philly?
Yeah, Johnny,
it's Philadelphia.
A hot ticket for magazines
and sponsors.
Look for film challenges to show off your stuff, earn cash, and upgrade your abilities. Doing film challenges is a great way to get more footage to edit and submit to editor challenges.
But those are not Philly.
I mean, it has a name.
Not from Philadelphia.
I mean, it really isn't Philly cheesesteaks, but it has a name.
Oh, I forgot what oh, God.
I'm not going to
Well, let's see my goals. Kind of episodes. Oh, we did that, We're
currently in career.
What am I
supposed to do? Go back to Tom. Let's shoot some tricks on this quarter pipe.
Well, if I knew that from the beginning, I would have said this.
First, I want to see.
I was trying to tell you from the start. Tony wants.
You should have been like, no, that's not the right way to go. Turn around.
Then as soon as you land, revert.
Try it. That's a video.
It's not Tony anymore. That's your friend that recorded you last time.
Yeah, but Tony's there right next to me.
Link it to the manual.
That's actually not my friend.
He's clapping for you.
As soon as you land, do a revert. Then do a manual right away.
Oh boy. Skating is,
Sweet! Now let's tie it all together.
Great. Now let's film that combo.
It's pretty much the exact same thing you just did.
Exactly, baby.
Now you gotta get a combo.
Yes. What the f?
Okay. Take two. Alright, take three. Time's a charm. Alright, fourth time.
Okay. Maybe just do that.
Nice.
Sloppy,
now
fine.
Meet me over here and we'll try some
yep.
other things.
Yep.
No, I mean in the same exact spot to do more stuff. Dedication to Tony Hawk is very nice.
These icons show line challenges. Trick on the first object and the challenge will start. When you trick on something, the next object in the line will highlight. Keep tricking on each object while keeping your combo going.
Almost. Try again.
Oh, God. She got saved. That save was alright. I'll allow it.
Mike and Arto were right. Hey, it's a big world out there with a lot of possibilities. You can work on your career by skating with Arto, continue going hardcore with Mike V, check in with your bud Rube to do some more rigging stuff. Go through here anytime to hang out in your skate lounge. And you can always focus on more street challenges like I showed you. Good luck, kid.
Alright, guys. That's it for the first episode. Tune in for part two when we learn more about what Tony has to say for us.
Part two, I'll be taking over and showing off my skating skills. Until next time, guys. We'll see you later.